doesn't like tall people or young people. So. I only have one strike left. Regardless, I'm going to start the evening with Niamh Boadle, fine singer, songwriter, interpreter of traditional material, and soon to be a recording artist. Who's just recorded her first record, so get your 8-track players out. So in a few months.
It's actually my second album.
Sorry.
Anyway, so I'm going to start off with actually the title song of the new one called Maid on the Shore. And I always call it my pirate song. There's a bit of piracy in it. I'll let you find it out. Maid on the Shore. So good.